Hi from Oslo, September 16th, afternoon, and it's about 12 degrees. Here is Schuholmen swimming place, and our swimmers went down to just one person. It's a little cold, but you know Norwegians swim in ice water also. Okay, I'm going to take the tram and just on my bicycle to Akker Brygge tram station. Yesterday I told you that I'm going to take tram number 13, and I will do it today. First we will take line 12 as yesterday to Solli plass, and we will change it to line 13. Yesterday you wrote me, can you please make the video from the beginning on your bicycle, and I do it today. You know this place very good now. We had many, many videos from this place, Akker Brygge, and the beaches and the boats during the last 3 months. At the summer. And now autumn officially is coming. Most of people have a coat on them, but not me.
Yeah.
This is 4 o'clock p.m. There is Akker's tram station. And the man who play music, he was here all the days. I just cycling here. This was direction to Kolsås. This one is to Brygge, and before that to Solli place or Solli plass. Line number 12 coming in 5 minutes. I just sit here and wait for the tram. Is a cardinal each day, all the day. September 16, Oslo, Norway. Hi to you, wherever you are in the world. It will be my pleasure if you write in the comments, where are you from, which city you live in. Maybe in future I travel to your city and we make videos together. You can be my guide in your city, in your country. And if you like these kinds of videos that I'm making today, that I make the video from the beginning, from the zero, on bicycle, on tram, on bus, walking, all together to our destination, just write for me. I read your comments each evening, but sometimes I am too tired. I have to learn about many things, places, I have to read. And I will be a little bit tired to answer the comments, but I answer always. And I will be very happy if you write your meanings, what you mean, what you want, what you do, where are you, what do you want to know about Oslo or Norway. Okay, it's just 1 minute and now it's coming.
Thank you.
Bekkestua 9 minutes. I'm going to have that. Bekkestua 9 minutes. We wait here. Can go a little bit around. 9 minutes is long to just say. Careful on time, not just lose the or miss the tram. 9 minutes. Now it's 8 minutes. I took my umbrella with me today. Then don't worry if it will rain. We have umbrella with us. As you know, here is Solli plus. I had some videos from this area. There is Frognell. All these areas we have videos from. If you remember at sports day in Oslo, I was here and the people were running in this way to the center. Better to check than missing. minutes. I used just 4 minutes to go around here. After I will be finished with tram travels, then I will be in bus travels. We have 99 stops with all lines of trams in Oslo.
feel big.
Was 9 minutes so long? Then we have a good time 24 hours a day. Direction, we travel in this direction with 13 line. taking video from this street. If you remember.
I stop this video and going to the next one.